And what is the address of your emergency?
Where are we? We're on the west side of Utah Lake.
Okay.
Take Redwoods Road all the way to where?
Do you know what mile marker you're at?
I'm not sure.
Okay, are you on?
19.
On SR-68?
Yes.
Okay, what's going on?
I'm not sure.
Why are you calling 911?
Pardon me?
Why are you calling 911? What's the emergency?
Okay, never mind.
Ma'am?
Yes?
What's the emergency?
I don't know.
You don't know why you called 911?
Yes, I do.
Okay, then why did you call?
Okay. Do I have to stay right now?
Yes.
Okay, then never mind.
Are you in a vehicle?
Yes.
Are you able to talk, or is there someone?
No.
Okay. Are you trapped? Okay. Has someone kidnapped you?
I don't know.
Are you with a family member?
No.
1332. He's in vehicle.
Okay. Are you with someone that you know?
Yes.
Is he at the Walmart and his nose? Black with turkey.
Does this person know you've called 911?
No.
Okay. Okay, then just pretend like you're talking to your friend, and I'll see if I can't get somebody to help you. And you're going southbound, right?
Yes.
Okay. Are you in a vehicle? Are you in a truck or a car? Are you in a truck?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to ask you what color. Is it white?
What color truck are we in?
Black.
It's my sister. She's wanting to know. We're in a black truck.
And you're going southbound, right?
Yes.
Okay. Are you still on the west side of the lake?
Yes.
Okay. Have you been hurt?
Yes.
Okay. Does this person that you're with have a weapon?
I don't know.
Is this a full-size truck?
Pardon me?
Is this a full-size truck?
No.
Is it? Okay, so it's a smaller truck.
Chevy Silverado.
Okay. What's the matter?
God, you hurt my chest.
You hurt your chest?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, do you know what mile marker you're at now?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. Are you going very fast? Are you going the speed limit, or are you going faster?
Slow.
Okay.
I'm going slow. Pretty slow. It just hurts my chest.
Do you need medical attention?
No, no.
Okay. Hang on 1 second. Don't hang up, okay?
Okay. God, you hurt my chest.
Okay. Is there anybody else with you besides this one person?
No.
Okay. So is this like a domestic violence type of situation?
No.
Okay. Well, this person is a friend?
Pardon me, I can't hear you. What?
This person's a friend?
Yes.
Okay. And why can't you talk? Are you afraid he's going to hurt you?
Yes.
Has he already hurt you tonight?
Yes.
Okay. I've got help headed your direction, okay? Just stay on the line with me. I've got someone coming your direction. Just stay on the line with me. If you need to talk to me, like, pretend like I'm your sister, then you can do that.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah. I just know how you worry about me.
So, do you know if this person has a gun?
No. Okay. Yes. Well, no.
Okay. Does he maybe have a knife?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Are you still driving?
Yes.
Okay.
Hold on, you hurt my chest.
So are you going the speed limit, do you think?
What?
Do you think you're going the speed limit?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And you're still southbound, right? South is like going towards Payson and Spanish Fork and all those cities. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're still southbound. Okay.
Yes, I believe. Okay, well, my sister's freaking out. Slow down.
Can you tell me, this, you can't tell me this person's name. Let's see. How long ago did this happen? How long ago did you get hurt?
Like maybe an hour.
Maybe an hour ago? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. So were you punched?
No.
Were you slapped?
No.
Were you pushed?
No.
Were you hit with something?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. And this person is a male, a guy?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I have the GPS from your cell phone, so stay on the line with me as long as you can. But
okay, yes.
I'm getting your location from that, okay?
Yes.
And you're still southbound, right?
Yes.
Okay. Are you on your way to someone's house?
No.
Okay. Has this person threatened to kill you?
No. I don't know.
Okay. So you're still on SR 68, that main Redwood Road. You haven't turned off the road?
Yes, I believe so.
Okay. Okay. I'm getting help your way. Just stay on the phone, okay?
Okay.
So this person thinks you're talking to your sister?
Yes, correct.
Okay. Could you be heading north, like towards Salt Lake? You're positive. So you think you're going towards Salt Lake?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure. Okay.
Yeah. Heather wants to know where we're going.
Hit with something.
Yeah.
Okay. Does this person have the object that hit you with him?
No.
Okay. Will this person be violent when he sees the police?
I'm not sure.
Okay. How long have you been with this person? More than an hour?
Yeah.
Okay. More than 2 hours?
No.
Okay.
Okay,
I have the officers. I think they can see you, okay? They're headed your direction.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not really dressed or anything.
Okay. They might turn their lights off, but don't get nervous if you don't see them, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Were you raped?
Yes.
Okay. We're trying to help you, okay? Can I get...
Okay.
Is this your cell phone or is this somebody else's cell phone?
It's my phone.
Okay. I'm going to stay on the line with you. Whatever you do, don't hang up, okay? If something happens and you have to set the phone down, don't hang it up so I can hear.
Okay.
Okay. So you're still going on that dirt road?
Correct.
Have you stopped?
What?
Have you stopped?
Yes.
Okay. Did he turn the lights off to the car?
Yes.
Okay, the officer can see you still, so don't worry, okay?
Okay.
Okay, and they're going to come a little bit faster, so...
Okay, please help me.
Okay, we are coming as fast as we can.
435, copy.
We're coming to help you, okay?
Yeah.
I've got your GPS on the phone. As long as you stay on the line, I can keep getting that, okay?
Okay.
Do you have any kids?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Are there any weapons in the car that you can see?
No.
Have you ever seen him with any weapons?
No.
Okay. Can you see a car coming up the hill?
Yes.
Okay. Is he still in the car with you?
Correct.
Are you in the back seat or the front seat?
My name's Leanna. Oh, go to the other side.
Is there anybody else besides you two in the vehicle?
No.
Okay. And I'm sorry, I didn't hear you before. Are you in the back seat?
No.
In the front seat?
Yes.
Copy, Andrew, and help.
Okay, there's an officer approaching the car with his gun drawn, okay?
Okay.
Do you see the officer?
Okay, yes.
Okay, stay on the line.
Okay, do I have to get out? Okay.
If he tells you to, yes.
Okay, now. Okay, bye. I'm getting out.
Stay on your face now.
Okay, I'm getting out.
Do you understand me? Ma'am, are you okay? Do not move. Put your hands behind your back now.
Are you there?
Yeah,
are you okay? The officers got him in custody?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Do the officers have him in handcuffs?